bride and groom, congratulations. At last, by God's grace, here we are celebrating the wedding you yearned to have. God loves you and has ordained your marriage in heaven before it is blessed by the minister of God. Jehovah has carefully selected the two of you to be husband and wife. Let nobody put you asunder. Your in-laws, friends, and neighbors will allow you to enjoy your marriage in Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.
This is your wedding day that the Lord has made. Rejoice and be glad in it. This is your wedding day that the Lord has made. Rejoice and be glad in it, we pray.
This is your wedding day that the Lord has made. Rejoice and be glad in it.
With good old friends.
This is your wedding day.
Rejoice and be glad
in it, we pray.
Oh, groom, you found your bride, the apple of your eye. Handle her being with care, lest someone seizes her. Make sure you budget for her wardrobe and hairdo. Budget for her food basket, lest someone else buys her food.
This is your wedding day that the Lord has made. Rejoice and be glad in it.
With good old friends.
This is your wedding day that the Lord has made. Rejoice and be glad in it, we pray. This is your wedding day that the Lord has made. Rejoice and be glad in it.
With all your friends.
This is your wedding day that the Lord has made. Rejoice and be glad in it.
Found your groom, the apple of your eye. Make sure you keep him warm in the day, in the night. Make sure you cook good meals, keep your house clean and neat. Make sure you are welcoming every time he comes back home.
This is your wedding day that the Lord has made. Rejoice and be glad in it.
With good old friends.
This is your wedding day and be glad in it, we pray. This is your wedding day that the Lord has made. Rejoice and be glad in it.
With all your friends.
This is your wedding day that the Lord has made. Rejoice and be glad in it, we pray.
We should all thank God, the giver of all good things, for giving you this great spouse. Open your eyes and see the beaming faces of people looking at you with so much admiration.
We love you.
Are you not blessed? Come on and loosen up and shake the world with the joy and gladness in you.
Finally, the two have become one. Love brightens the darkness on the face of the earth. Who says love cannot happen?
Seek Jesus every hour and put your trust in Him. Make Him the foundation on whom you build your hope. And He will protect you and He will grant you peace. You'll see your great-grandchildren and your bowl will never get dry.
This is your wedding,
this is your wedding day.
That the Lord has made. Yeah. Rejoice and be glad in it.